This video shows how to refresh the Windows Device Manager by updating driver software. An outdated or incorrect driver can cause your HP device to not communicate or function properly. Search Windows for Device Manager, then select Device Manager from the results. On the Device Manager, click the right arrow to expand the following entries as available: printers, print queues, universal serial bus controllers, and other devices. Look for your printer name or unknown device in each list. If you see a yellow exclamation mark next to your printer name or unknown device, right-click the entry. Click Update Driver Software to open the wizard. Click Search Automatically for Updated Driver Software. Windows will search for an updated driver for the device. After the driver installation completes, click Close. Repeat this process for all device entries with a yellow exclamation mark. You can find additional helpful videos at hp.com/support videos and on our YouTube channel, youtube.com/how-to-for-you.